We can do whatever we want.
Hey, little mama. One kiss, $25.
Were your parents related, like before they were married?
You're a jackass!
Forever, 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 ever, forever, ever, forever never seems that long until you...
And what it do, y'all boys? Welcome back to In Retrospect. Today we are going to be playing Roadkill.
The tough guys who came to kill but stayed to...
Yeah, so this game is like definitely rated M for mature, I think. I don't really remember it too much. I remember having like the aesthetic of GTA, but you couldn't get out the car. So, let's get it. Oh shoot, hold on. Maybe I should bring my mic closer. Hello.
Hello.
Alright. Robin. Okay.
Hello. Yo.
Alright, let's get it. Man, I don't remember this game.
Research labs work desperately to find a treatment.
Research labs are working around the clock to find a treatment.
So apparently there's some type of disease going on.
All exits, including freeways, have been sealed off. The National Guard now control all checkpoints.
Everything is under governor has declared a state of martial law.
I repeat that martial law has been declared.
Okay, so martial law is in order. No wonder why I used to be killing people.
Don't fool yourself that it still exists. There's no law.
Is that Vegeta?
Man, you got that right.
If you want answers, if you want happiness, come to Paradise City. Paradise City! I can give you security, a future, a place.
That's totally Vegeta.
Final breakdown of martial law.
Ladies and gentlemen, this will be our final transmission. The fate of the world rests in God's hands now.
That was interesting.
Ladies and gentlemen, ladies and gentlemen, step right this way. I would like to welcome you to Uncle Woody's Fun Park. We got rides at Uncle Woody's. We got booze at Uncle Woody's. We got the hottest hookers around.
Why are you moving like
Come
that?
Right on in and look at them. We've got dirty hookers, cheap, naughty, any kind of...
Oh, you wasn't with the wrong bitch, asshole.
Shut up, fuckbag.
You must be the new guy.
Yeah, the name's Mason.
Well, everybody got their haircut.
Good. You can shack up down the street.
Why he got a gun in his hand?
Meet me later. We've got a job for you.
So come one, come all.
Damn, I didn't even know what his name was.
Mason, right?
Yeah, last time I...
His name's Mason.
All right, smartass. Cape sent me to show you around Lava Falls.
Okay, so one weird thing already.
That's a good place
to go, you press, X. Alright, this is a radar. Objectives will appear as icons or blips. Okay, I can barely see that. So yeah, like I said, square to brake or stop the vehicle. L1 to use the handbrakes, so I guess to drift. It's pretty cool. Use the handbrakes to make tight turns. Press up directional button and down directional button to cycle the radio. Gotcha.
A lot of them tell me, they say, that's why we come. We come to do that, and we come to watch you guys wreck cars and whatnot.
They're always the problem.
Hey, what's up with you?
You know what,
can I look
like
behind
this?
Me? Oh.
I gotta be honest, I'm tired of all these naysayers who are all bitching and moaning about the highway system.
Oh my god, what the
heck? I'm tired. It's all over. And it's all over again, you know? It's like, some old man comes to happy birthday on the airplane. Just get tired of hearing it, you know? I'm tired of hearing it. People, you gotta understand that the highway is way right now because they got ramps, okay? If they fix
so
it, they go all the truck. Jumping on top of
I had to, bro.
Cancel that. What do you think they're gonna build, like car elevators?
That's crazy.
No,
he just started busting them.
The highways are all gonna be flat. All
right, let's see where we
got.
Actually, before
ground,
we do that, let's get a better station going on here. Okay, so I'm guessing I'm that blue dot right there. Whoa, what's happening? Mayhem. Look at these people, they just... Shit, I ain't gonna miss. Wonder who's gonna win. Interesting. All right, let's go. Oh no, I'm not the blue thing. Let me go to the blue.
Follow the tunnel around till we pass the 4-star hotel.
Okay. That's why my car is going absolutely slow. Look at this. I think this fixes the whip. Yes. Perfect.
Okay.
Yo, say, what did you do last night?
Let's head over to the rec center next. The local riffraff uses the hideout from Axel and his sentinel.
They're the guys that run paradise.
Gotcha.
Sometimes they think they run lava fall.
Oh.
All we did was we went down to the Paradise City.
My bad, dog.
Hung out, you know, and until my baby mama showed up tripping and shit, bro. That bitch did tripping. Hell yeah, dude. She thinks she's all that.
He said that bit look like Bigfoot with her nails done.
But you gotta be careful, right? That's the outro territory.
Alright. Where am I?
Bam, bam, bam! Need the old follow the road around the back side of the airport. There's a little shop I want to show you. It's called Super Flicks. That's where I pick up Uncle Woody's dirty movies.
Sitting for that powerhouse family. Yo, 102.3 FUOK. Yo, turn them up.
This next stop is a place called Wet Hole Pub. There's good drinks, a lot of good music, good times, and most importantly, good women.
I'm guessing he's just showing me around. Oops. I suck. This driving is kind of weird.
All right, Mason, this next place is really important. So let's go check out the garage.
The G on the... the drifting system is not like Fast and Furious or anything. Like, it may look like it, but it's kind of, eh. I mean, it's decent. I feel like you could drift better on GTA. Oh, my bad. Wait, how do I get in here? I think I gotta go around the back. Yep. Use the garage to switch vehicles and to save the game. You cannot save while on a mission. The M1 radar represents missions. Alright, let's get to the first mission. Ooh, what's this? Found 1/4 of the STV.
What's taking you so long? Get your ass back here and bring the new guy. I've got a job for you.
Where's the iron? Alright, Woody's. Back in, you feel me? Real niggas back in.
Look, I'm trying to be reasonable. I just can't come up with it before then.
I don't care. I have to answer to Uncle Woody, and that means you answer to me! I'll be paying you a visit and bringing along some friends this time. I'm sure you still remember my friends.
Yeah, I remember.
We're through. I'll see you tonight.
I'm trying to be reasonable.
Oh, and send in a new guy. You, new guy. You here for business?
Mean it.
You here for pleasure?
Business. Passing through my way to Paradise City. Heard you were looking for help.
Paradise City, is it? Nice bold thoughts for a nobody. You've got to earn some respect first, mate. And respect don't come easy around here.
Well, I'm not here to ride the sit and spin, pal.
Well, usually Uncle Woody runs this show. But he's busy right now. So if you want to do me a favor, go over to the Palace Hotel and pick up any scrap you can find. Then pick up some weapons. And if you can handle that, I might have another job for you.
Freak.
Okay.
Alright, we gotta go pick up the scrap first, so head to the Palace Hotel.
Ooh, how do I get that?
To the 4-star.
Yeah, I'm gonna get that after I get this box. Oh, I was so close. Let's try it again. Got it. This is it. Bink. All right, let's try one more time. Here we go. Let me get some more speed. Let's go. Whatever. I guess I need a smaller car. What the heck? This guy's dead with his gun up. He died like a real one. Interesting. Okay, so I guess we gotta go to the blue dots. That's the missions. Oh, why? Oh, nice. $100. That's it?
We need to pick up some weapons. Let's head over to shoot your load guns.
Okay. I wish you can go faster. on the highway.
Oh,
this is not even a highway. I guess every part I find, I probably unlock that car. Alright, here we go. Whoa, look at that moon. It's pretty dope. Alright, here we go. No. Oh my god. Good thing I don't have like crazy health. Alright.
A personal favorite of mine. That baby really pays shit up.
Looks like there was a wee bit of trouble last night. The gauchos left one of our own for the scavengers. Go return the favor and give those bastards something to talk about.
You heard the man. It's payback time.
Okay.
Okay.
Kill the gaucho at the hole.
He didn't say thank you.
I get it.
Yo, need to stop tripping, chick. Damn, out of all the losers, we got stuck with this chicken head, motherfucker.
Okay, guys, listen, I'll be right back with
some more
talking.
Oh, that's how you switch.
Hey, by the by, do you guys need anything
else? L2.
Hell yeah, won't you bring me some dice? We finna play CeeLo, and you bring your money if you plan on playing with us. Man, fuck this shit. We gonna spin this record right here. This is Black Ass Wayne, Big D, and Mark with their hit single, We Don't Play. Yo, we dropping this one like an ugly baby at an orphanage.
There he is! Kill him!
Ooh.
That didn't hurt! If you want to make a name for yourself and get Uncle Woody's attention, hell, anybody's attention, that's the way to do it.
Dang, I keep using that stuff. Oh, okay. I got it. It's different. I used all my bombs. Hurting my eyes.
That's all you got, man.
Ooh. Sprayed his ass everywhere. Got him!
Let's go find the next one.
Top of the... Hold on, I saw some.
Get back, we hug you.
Laser Trip Mine. Oh, I ain't got no cover. There's no point in me going in there. But I did heal, so whatever. Ah, I gotta go to that red thing.
Shit, he's taking off! Kill him!
My coffee, my great break. Hey, fool!
Here you go, guys.
Did y'all see that? What was that? It was like something flying in front of me.
Ow!
You dumb motherfucker! Yo, that's for saying super death. Now get your trifling ass up out of my studio and answer the damn call!
Gotta catch this guy.
Alrighty, guys, calm down. Put the guns down.
Bing! That dude had a bazooka.
Yo, you know what this means? This is all free shit. Yo, we need to keep this free shit bringing ass around. Okay, okay, yo, check out this new track straight off the streets. A couple of the crypto boys doing it right. Yo, here's Ticket Slim and the big dog C-Pone with their new song, You Don't Want It. F-U-O-K.
Bro, watch out. Man, I'm not trying to fight y'all. Oh, you ain't even run for me this time.
Taught those guys a lesson. When you're ready, let's head back to the pub.
Stooge.
Hey. Say that.